Hanks came back as a ghost, seeking news of what she loved most. She'd ask first, "Oh, where's my son? What's happened to Abe? What's he done?" For Tom, who's a rolling stone. He was only 9 the year I died. I remember still how hard he cried. Scraping along with hardly a shirt to cover his back, and a prairie wind to blow him down, and pinching times if he went to town. You wouldn't know about my son. Did he grow tall? Did he have fun? Did he learn to read? Did he